In this video, we will review how to install and commission your MLDE lighting node. To open the cover, you can use a screwdriver to gently slide the cover from the troffer. As you remove the cover, you will need to gently remove the two wires, colored purple and brown. The brown wire should be inserted in the outmost location on the connector. The purple wire should be inserted on the innermost location on the connector. Gently place the MLDE into the troffer and push it to one side so it snaps in place. To commission the Opus Node MLDE, you will need to go into Advanced Air Config. Right-click on the Dolly driver and select Query. You will see devices appear. Find the node you are currently working with. You can do this based on the RSSI, but if you are uncertain that you have the correct device, you can use the control function to manually turn the light on or off or have it blink a set number of times. Once you have identified the MLDE you are commissioning, navigate to the Sensors tab. In the Sensors column, select the M9 ESRP switch you want to connect to the MLDE and drag it over. Right-click again on the MLDE device and select Send Configuration to save your settings. You will now be able to turn the light on and off using your M9 ESRP switch. Subscribe for more tutorial videos on all of the Magnum Energy Solutions product line. And if you have any questions, you can find our contact information in the description below.